Photosensitivity warning. A small percentage of people may experience all.
We're warning you, but you better read it really quick.
You better be able to fucking read fast. But if I read fast, I'll have seizures. Well, that's too fucking bad. We are the Brothers Path. The Brothers Path. We are the Brothers Path.
Hey, welcome to episode 2 of Doom with the Brothers Pab. If you haven't seen episode 1, you should stop right now and go back and watch it because you'll have no idea what's going on.
What?
Go ahead, go and try to find it. I dare you. Try and find it.
You better find episode 1. It's got everything in it.
And if you find episode 1, please send it to me because I cannot find it.
I think I saw episode once. Just saw it once.
Just the one time.
I think that's when we were recording it.
It's like a badger in the wild.
Exactly. It's a wild badger. Time,
the wild badger.
Exactly.
Alrighty, so Steven's going to be playing today.
Yeah, we're playing some Doom. We're going to pick up where I left off because, you know, if you're on the internet and you haven't seen the beginning of this game yet, you need to get out from under the rock.
Yeah. How long has it been out now? Well, look, this is the last time we played it, only about a little more than a month ago.
Only 17 months ago did we play this.
17 months?
On our journey back from, you know, that place with the people.
Yeah.
Cambrodia,
that's right.
That's right, we came back
from Cambrodia. We had to stop and show our papers in Aristoitska, and then we came back home.
Oh, Cambrodia.
So, do you remember what was happening last time?
Spawns from hell have activated, and you don't care. And you want to murder them, because you're the murdery murder guy for murdering murder.
I remember shooting a lot of aliens in the face with a shotgun, but I don't remember if there was a lot of plot beyond that, or if they were just basically, hey, go ahead and shoot aliens in the face with a shotgun.
There's never really been a whole lot of plot in Doom.
I guess that's true.
They just want you to shoot people in the face with a shotgun, and I am happy to abide.
Yeah, you can't argue with that. I mean, it is fun and thrilling gameplay.
Melt down.
And look, you're starting directly with a shotgun in your hands.
Woo! Boom. Alright, so we got the chainsaw.
I forgot about the chainsaw.
Yep, I actually remembered how to use it this time.
You fired one shot, and now you have low ammo.
Yeah, because I already had really low ammo.
Oh, turn on subtitles real quick.
Oh, yeah, we should turn on subtitles. Let's see, let's go to settings. Audio. Subtitles.
Okay.
All right. Now we're gonna go. Resume. Oh, let's remember how to play this game. There we go. That's how to switch weapons. Oh, that's right. I forgot we have the assault rifle. Woo!
We have another gun.
Yeah, we have the pistol, which was less than.
Oh yeah, it doesn't really kill anything.
It's not terrible. One of my friends that has played this, he's not. Let's see, did I get the... No, I didn't get the secondary thing. Combat rating. Participating in the combat war, blah, 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 blah.
Maybe you should dismiss that.
Murder. Okay, there we go.
Murder!
Give me stuff. Aw. Yeah.
I think you punched him through the railing. That's pretty awesome.
You know what? If you're going to punch someone, you better punch him through the railing. Hey, no. There we go. All right. I guess we should probably go back and see what's in this door first.
Yeah, it was there.
Hey, look, there's a thing. Hey, what's up, thing? How you doing?
Is it health?
It is health, and this is probably something explodey. There's something murdery around here. Hey, look, it's armor.
Oh, the other door just opened.
Oh, wait.
There's an alien thingy right there.
Hey, you wait. Hey.
He's not waiting.
Wait.
He's doing the opposite of waiting.
Let's see. Oh, look, we can get the, we got both of these. We want micro-missiles or tactical scope?
Tactical scope sounds useful. Is that the same guy dying, or is there another guy behind you who's, like, pissed off that you're taking forever doing your upgrades?
Gimme.
Oh, yeah. There were guys behind you that were just angry that you were upgrading and taking too long.
Patience. patience is important, guys.
God, this guy's taking forever. He's like, I want to upgrade too.
It's my turn to upgrade.
You've been here for a week. Get out of the way.
This is a public upgrade station, sir.
Why does he have to be fucking invincible when he's upgrading? This is garbage.
Oh, he got shootied to death. Hey, look,
shootied
it's a thing.
To death.
He got shootied to death.
Shootied to death.
We got to shootie them to death.
It was a total death shootie.
I done shootied them to death. Death was done shootied.
Murder, death, shootie.
War were declared.
Maybe you should... There you go.
What?
Maybe it's because you put your fucking glove on there. Maybe you should take your glove off.
This is the worst high-five simulator ever.
Doesn't even look like a... High five, failed.
Oh, that wasn't a high five either. I bet he won, though.
How did he get access?
Look at them paws right there. He doesn't have five, though. He only has four.
See where he goes. Where is he taking this guy?
He's the high four champion.
And we're walking. And we're walking.
Oh.
And he probably threw him off there somewhere.
Dim glutes, though. Dim glutes. He doesn't skip leg day.
No, he does not. Oh, we're just going to try this one more time. See if maybe it works the third time.
Hey, the high five master, grandmaster, just went by. He taught me everything he knew.
You don't say.
He did.
Fired means temperature rising?
Oh.
Can you make it? Can you make it? Isn't there a sprint button?
I'm pretty sure there's a sprint button. I just forget which one it is.
No, it's not that one. That's the crouch button.
Let's see here.
No.
Well, I guess we could just jump down there.
We could. But why do that when you could leap across because there's something over there? That was an epic failure. That wasn't even close.
I think we were supposed to go down here anyway.
But there was a thing on the other side of the ledge.
There was. That there was. There's a thing on that side too.
Yep. This game's just teasing you with all kinds of things.
It's Molotov Cocktease. All over again.
Molotov Cocktease. Is that a band name? Where is that from? I think I've heard that before.
That is from Venture Brothers. That's the...
Venture Brothers.
That's the
right.
Russian... The Russian lady that used to tease Brock all the time.
That's right.
Oh god, I fail. First person platforming.
There we go.
Yay, I win.
Now where do you go?
I assume right here.
And then?
Probably up here.
And then?
And then. No, and then.
It's a good thing that there are green lights everywhere to light where you're supposed to jump to.
Hey, look, I didn't actually have to see. I don't believe I was intended to make that jump. Hey, look, it's a body. Oh, he didn't have fun. He drank too much. Well, I guess that's...
At least you made him symmetrical. Hey, buddy.
Hey. Hey.
I'm just gonna borrow your arm. I will bring it back when I'm done. You don't have to be such an asshole about... Oh, okay.
No, it didn't work.
God, his head is resilient.
That is a resilient head.
Put a chainsaw to it and it just made a grinding noise.
You know, I mean, sometimes some people are just tempered in the name of, hey, what's up, buddy?
Oh, he is throwing shit at you. Now can you leap across? You totally could have done it the first time.
I don't know. We can test. I don't think we can actually make that, though.
Oh, is the other one higher?
I don't think we're... Yeah, it's at a lower.
Yeah. Those quirky developers. It's like they knew what they were doing.
Yeah, level design. Look.
Now can you do it?
High five champion, round four.
I mean, you definitely win the high five if you use someone else's arm to high five.
We got access! Woo! Whee!
Access granted. Please stop bleeding on the console.
Gas leaked. Stopped. Oh no, that's not good.
Well, no, it is good that they stopped the gas leak, you know. You don't want that.
I don't know. I don't know if demons... Do demons breathe gas?
I do not know.
I can see your god!
Oh wait, no, that's hell.
An alien toilet.
It must be terrible when they can't flush their toilet.
Yeah, now they're angry because they can't take a shit. You destroyed their toilet.
I mean, I don't think demons were ever able to poop comfortably.
Probably not. That's why they're all angry.
I mean, that would make me angry if I couldn't poop comfortably. Nice. Ouch. Oh, oh, no. No, hey. Hey, stop that. No.
Hey, at least we made it like 10 minutes into the episode before we started talking about pooping this time.
That's true.
Could you imagine what it would be if we did like an entire episode where we just made poop jokes the entire time? How terrible that would be?
That would be the worstest thing ever.
Especially if it was just like an hour-long episode of Doom where we did nothing but make poop jokes and talk like Christopher Walken. It'd just be horrible. It's a good thing we never did that.
I mean, there was that one time that we were on the internet, right?
Wait, what? We were on the internet?
Yeah, I think once.
Oh. But anyway, if you haven't found episode one yet, keep looking. It's up there somewhere.
It's in the ether.
And I promise there was no poop jokes and no Christopher Walken.
There was 500,000 jokes about Christopher Walken pooping, though.
Yes.
I don't know how we did that in an hour, but that's I think we set some sort of record.
500,000 divided by 60 minutes.
Me math good.
Yeah, that's a lot of jokes a minute.
I mean, if you just keep saying the same joke over and over again, it gets funnier over time.
No, they were entirely separate, different jokes each and every time.
That's just
not
fucking impressive.
Not a single duplicated joke at any point.
I think that's more jokes than there have ever been in time.
We're just that good.
That's where
we're just that good. I think you've already been here.
Yeah, I was just double checking everything. I think we're headed this direction now to the new door. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Punchies, 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 punchies.
It's like, stop it, that tickles.
Whoa! See, that's what happens when you're the high five champion.
You knocked his head off, and then his head became the door.
It was assimilated.
It was.
Blue access key, do I have the blue access key? Nope, apparently not.
Nope.
Alright, let's see what's down here. Hey everybody, what's going on? We can be friends. Oh shit, there is something that's unhappily shooting me in that direction. Oh, nope, turn around. Yeah.
Oop. I think if you knock one of the aliens in the lava, they just give you like a thumbs up as they go down.
Like, ayy. Fawn's unlocked. Don't run, I just want hugs. Hugs! Give me hugs!
Butt of gun hugs.
Well, I mean, yeah, butt hugs. I mean, whatever you gotta do. This is Hell, or Mars. I mean, they could be the same.
Probably the same.
Oh shit, look, there's a thing here. What's up?
What the fuck is that?
It's the
Eye. The Eye of Sauron?
Of Sauron.
Is that what you found?
We found Mordor.
The miniature Eye of Sauron? So Mordor, Hell, and Mars, all the same.
Yep. The only thing it's missing is that guy from... Oh, what do we want to upgrade this time?
We got health. Maybe more... You find yourself running out of ammo pretty often?
No, not really. I mean,
any armor then?
Man, let's do armor. Armor seems like a best bet. It's a safe bet.
It is.
Because yeah, like there's ammo right there, and there's the shotgun that's full of ammo, and then you know, shooty stuffs.
Excellent argument there. Here's ammo. Here's a shotgun full of ammo, and then there's shooty stuff.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta have shooty stuff for the shotgun
flawless
to be
logic.
Relevant.
Flawless logic.
Do we have yellow key? No.
Do you have any keys?
I have.
Any color keys?
I have, you know, I have a shooty stuff.
You have shotgun colored key.
My shotgun color key will get me not into that door.
Is there a door you can get in here?
I guess we could follow the dot here.
The dot?
Yes, it is like the objectives
the green,
on there.
The green go this way dots.
Can we go that way? No, we can't go that way. We are probably not going the correct direction, then. We probably should backtrack this way and go to the objective areas here. You know, like the video game tells me, hey, buddy, how you doing?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy, buddy. Yay. High five champion. Oh shit. Oh. Oh god. Oop.
He did not accept your high five.
He did though.
Yeah.
High five champion. High five, champion. Ow, that hurt. I did.
Yeah. I don't think meleeing him is the right strategy.
You know, I'm going to have to agree with you on that one. He is the new high five champion.
When you have a giant body length shield that you smash into someone's face, you tend to win at high five.
Yeah, that, I mean, he's touche, sir. Yes. Touche, sir. He is the new high five champion.
Glory kills cause demons to drop more health pickups. Except when you do them wrong.
Except when you punch someone in the shield. It definitely doesn't work when you punch them in the shield.
Definitely not.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Let's see here. Is that the last checkpoint? Do I have to do this all again?
Did you already go this way?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already went
there. The other side's not there, and the other door's already open.
Yeah, that other door's already open. Okay, I just had to double check. I didn't see how far away the checkpoint was.
And we're back.
I will have my Hi-Fi Championship again. I will reign supreme!
I demand a rematch.
Let's see if
have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
No.
You're gonna have a lot of paperwork to file when this is all over.
I mean,
fill out forms for every single one of these aliens that you accidentally deathed and dismembered.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that high five guy is still winning. He's still a champion.
Whee! Let's see, I think there's health there. Nope, no health. Alright, let's find some weaker things to murder. You're not a weak thing!
Still murdering him, though.
Okay,
lots of health.
Alright, there we go. Now we are less shitting up the pants right now. Alright, let's go ahead and switch gear. Budges.
Alright. New strategy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Not the new strategy.
That was the old strategy.
Same strategy.
I didn't high-five him that time.
No, but you still didn't beat him.
Yeah, that's an accurate statement.
Your high five was actually slightly more effective than standing there and shooting him directly in the shield.
Yeah, I mean, I was going for the gun five. That wouldn't work.
Gun five.
Yeah.
A
foundry. Improving your combat rating will help your blah, 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 blah. All right. What have you done for me today, combat rating?
Apparently nothing.
Let's see.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I just took an insane shortcut, though, apparently. To somewhere I don't want to be.
I think you went someplace you've already been.
There we go. Hey, yep.
There you go.
Yep. I'm a genius.
Hey. Guy's just standing there at the door. He's like, you again? So you already been this way.
There we go. I mean, the lava was hungry. We fed the lava. That's what happened.
The lava was hungry?
The lava was hungry. Lava gets hungry, too. Lava lives matter.
Lava lives matter. Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, you will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Make sure everyone is armed to the teeth and destroy any life form that is not human.
So kind of like America?
America. You're a little health.
This game is all about being low on health.
Apparently it is. It seems to happen a lot.
Okay. We need to get her this way. Nope. Oh god, I'm stuck there. Get up. Get up the... Oh.
Yeah, he was not happy.
He wouldn't get up the ledge thingy and now I'm electro-deaded.
Guy was standing up there, he's just like, This is my ledge!
I deny you access.
You shall not pass.
So this episode is mostly going to be me dying and going to loading screen. So I hope you guys like reading the important things. Now the mission tab of the dossier keeps track of many important items and secrets. Make sure to read this between each death.
This is the episode one of the Brothers Pab play a loading screen. Featuring Steven. Steven is playing all the loading screens.
Nice. All right. So... you know what we're going to do this time?
I'm going to
be the high five champion. You know why?
Because you're low on ammo?
Because I am low on ammo.
Kind of forces you to high five? Alright, there's the champion.
Oh! That's right there. Because we're chainsawing this guy and that guy.
It's super effective.
See?
The strategy definitely paid off this time.
There can only be one high five champion.
You're not even trying to high five. You're just throwing shit at me.
You know what I am?
What?
I'm the high five lander.
The high five lander?
Yep.
There can only be one.
Yep, that's right. There
can only be five.
There can only be one. There can, because he's the thumb. I mean, that's really what he is. Hey, look, it's a yellow key.
Hey, you finally got a yellow key.
Wee, yellow key.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, you know, they're coming back for revenge.
Okay.
We shall take the championship back. We will be high five champions again.
Alright, let's see. I think there's a thing we can go up here. Anything useful? Oh, oh god, monsters!
Thing's killing you. Is that useful? That guy's fucking big.
Oh, no. No, there's no gas. Oh, shit. Run, run. Oh god, it's another high five champ. He will not dethrone me.
That guy has some pretty epic high fives. The big guy? Like leaps up in the air and then high fives you.
Assault rifle.
Look at that high five. That's a high five I would not want to get hit with.
High five champ.
Nice.
Let's see here. Do we have... Yeah, we got some more shotgun ammo. Let's go ahead and take him first. Pa-cow!
That's how you do that. Where's the other guy?
High five champ! There we go.
So how do you continually get behind me?
Oh, weapon upgrade game! Yay!
Yay!
Oh, wrong one. There we go.
Bigger boom.
Big bada boom. Big oh, bada well, boom. I can't do anything for that one. I guess I can do on the charge burst one. Rapid fire. I could do one for this.
Uranium coating.
Bullets full fired.
Skull cracker.
It's a delicious type of cracker.
Faster movement.
I never eat my soups without skull crackers.
I mean, skull crackers are fucking delicious. Have you had skull crackers?
Yeah, I eat them with all of my soups.
Ah, man, that's a tough one. We know I don't get lots of headshots, so we're going to go with uranium. Because of the wonderful things that does. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
That sounded like the doctor was coming.
Like the what's coming?
The doctor.
The doctor.
The doctor.
Doctor who? Doctor Strangelove.
Yes.
Doctor Strange?
All the above.
All the doctors.
I'm gonna need a doctor. Stat. I need a doctor right stat now.
Right statting now.
Look, he's still the high five champ.
Now that's commitment.
That is fucking commitment right there. I don't know if I can commit that long to being the high five champ.
Definitely not. And I certainly wouldn't get my arm ripped off for it either.
I mean, you know, you gotta commit. Hey, hey.
Are you backtracking this? Oh, you're going back to get a... What are we doing?
I was going to congratulate the high five champ.
Okay.
Because we know there's a yellow door.
Yeah, there was a yellow door over here, wasn't there?
No, that...
Area lockdown. Where's the yellow door?
Oh, God!
Follow the yellow brick door.
No, I don't know what we're doing right here, but it's dangerous.
Follow the yellow brick door. Yeah, don't fall down there. That doesn't look good.
That looks like fun, though.
Go for it.
Whee! Nope. That blue door. Yeah, oh, sorry, I remember the yellow door's at. I remember.
Floor temperature is still rising.
Did you? High five, champ!
Are there more enemies here? Did you not kill these guys already?
I don't know where the loading point was. Hey, what's up? I don't know where the loading point was. There's a possibility... Ouch. There's a possibility, like, I killed these guys and there wasn't a save point. And we just have to murder them again, which will be easy.
Gotcha. Oh, that's right, because we had to backtrack a little bit.
Yeah, because we had to backtrack a little bit. Where we were supposed to go. To be in the correct place.
That's right. Now I remember.
I done remembered. Wee, ah, face punchies. So hard. Alright. Little known fact, Doom Guy is a Death Kwon Do expert.
Death Kwon Do.
He knows Death Kwon Do. Though he doesn't wear the shorts. But he does rock the mullet underneath the helmet.
I have to do a thing real quick. This will be, for a moment, this will be Steven playing by himself. So, Steven, tell everybody a nice story.
This is an episode of Steven Cries by himself. Oh, shit. Oh, God. No. No, death punches. Punches. Yes. Still high five champ. Still high five champ. Still high five champ.
Bad touch. Bad touch.
You liked it. You liked it.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so we're going to be the high five champ solo here for a little bit. Because Josh has to go do sexy things somewhere.
Oh my.
Oh shit, we got a bigger fucking gun. It's not the big fucking gun, but it's a bigger fucking gun.
The BFG?
No, this is the LFG.
The little fucking gun?
It's the little fucking gun, but it's still a pretty...
The little BFG?
The LBFG, the little big fucking gun.
I play that game, Little Big Planet. Fucking gun.
High five champ? No? Oh. Oh look, it's a high five champ zone. Oh, well let me compete here.
Aw.
It must be a very, very specific section of these guys that used to do high five champs.
Apparently. There's a lot of dust on that chair. There's a lot of dust on everything in here.
Yeah, well, I mean, it seems have been dead. They've been dead for a while.
Go get a feather duster and just clean everything. I almost just poured coffee on my own lap because I'm stupid.
You know, we all can't be, you know, high five landers.
I had coffee in my cup, and I thought, I should look in my cup and see how much coffee I have in there, so I know if I have a lot left or not. So rather than just looking in the cup and leaning forward to do it, I just turned the cup towards me and almost poured it directly in my own lap.
Well, I mean, weren't you working on your heat crotch resistance?
It's cold by now, so we'd be okay, but yes.
Well, I mean, you know...
It's something everyone should strive to work on, is their crotch heat resistance training.
I mean, it's important for a core workout.
It is.
You don't skip legs day, and you don't skip crotch heat resistance. I mean,
nothing's worse than when you're in the middle of having a good old bout of sexy time, and there's just too much friction heat buildup, and you got to stop to cool down. So I mean, you got to do your exercises to make sure that doesn't happen, and you can keep your lady satisfied. Mm-hmm. Take it from me, gentlemen.
He knows he has a beard.
I have a beard. Well, you have a beard too, so you should know as well.
Oh yeah, I do. Holy shit.
Is that another...
Chainsaw ammo!
The chainsaw ammo just looks like a chainsaw?
Pretty much. Oh, whoa. Shit, that was,
Have we seen that enemy before? The one that just explodes?
I don't know if he just exploded or he just stuck stuff in my butt, but...
I think he exploded.
He sex-exploded.
Pretty sure he exploded.
His sex was on fire. Loading screen simulator 2016.
Be on the lookout for the UAC Marine Guy line of toys. There are two in each map, and they will unlock character and weapon models for you to view in the collectibles menu.
Holy shit. So. They do have the Funko Pop Marine Guys.
Oh yeah, I did see that. That is really cool.
Hey look, it's Captain Picard.
Captain Picard?
I was going to say Captain Picard. Oh, high five champ!
Stay focused. Stay committed. High five, champ.
Hey, look, it's Captain Puck. Oh.
Why does he keep going away as soon as you get close to him? He's like, oh shit, you again. Bye-bye.
We're gonna see Captain Picard and we're gonna lack it. Look, it's Captain Picard! Yes, we get to see him this time!
There we go.
Hey.
What is he waving his finger at?
He's like, shame! Shame! That's a young, sexy Captain Picard.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Alright, so we done looted all the things. Whee! Aw, yeah.
That is not how stairs work. That is not how you should do that.
You know, that's how parkour works, though. Alright, so we parkour. Went through there. We went through here. Okay, that's where we got the gun. We went up to this. We went, hey, look, it's dusty. And then there's a side room. We murder.
Kill.
And exploding things. Yeah, there we go. That's where we got bird.
Ah, here we are.
Whee! Alright, let's go ahead and switch back to you, because you're a great plasma gun. Though your ammo is super low.
It shoots bubbles.
Oh, that's an exploding guy.
It shoots bubbles. I told you it was an exploding guy.
I should have listened.
Hey, another demon toilet.
Demon turds.
Punchy, punchy, punchy. Still the high five champion. We definitely don't want to get hit by whatever that was.
Yeah, it's got a laser sight. Most games, that usually indicate something bad.
There's lasers and azers and... Oh shit, it's this guy! Oh, no punches, no punches, no punches.
Nope.
I thought I could go head-to-head with him, and that's what happens when you go head-to-head with the high-five champ.
Welcome back to the loading screen.
Loading Screen Simulator 2016. Definitely worth... What, how much is Doom selling for now? It's like 40.
Probably still $60, isn't it?
I don't know, I've seen it around for like $40, $45 here and there. Still worth picking up. Still worth it.
Just for the loading screens. I'd pay $30 just to play the loading screens.
Yeah, I mean, that's obvious. I mean, why wouldn't you want to pay that much for the loading screens? Look, Captain Picard!
He's back.
Yes! Oh, look, and we have a weapon upgrade again.
We should upgrade some shit.
Let's see here. We can upgrade that. We haven't been using the charged burst on the shoddy gun, but we should... Oh, we haven't unlocked that yet. Look, we don't have enough for that. And we could upgrade the pistol, but, you know...
Can you ever upgrade the pistol to the point where it becomes respectable?
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Okay, good talk.
Yeah, that's what I have to say about that.
Alrighty then.
Alright, we've successfully murdered in the murder simulator. Look, it's fire!
Can you go in there?
I can, yes, and I can catch on fire.
Nice.
So if I wanted to play I'm on fire simulator, then yes, we could absolutely do that.
Cool.
Okay, yeah, we did that last time. Then we went up here.
Uh-huh.
And then we did that, and then we went ahead and switched to that gun, because we're going to shoot the explodey guy, that over there.
Nice grenade toss.
You know what? I am the high five champion. Out of ammo. Oh, that's right, because I'm out of chainsaw ammo. What I need... Oh god, it closed! Oh god, there's demons! Hey, buddy. Yeah! High five. High five, guys! Are you ready for your high five? High five!
Like how when you grab their arm, they don't really fight back. They're just kind of like... Oh. They just stand there for a few seconds, let you punch them in the face. Like, is he going to give me a massage? Oh no.
Well, that's why you run up and say high five.
To alert them that a high five competition is indeed taking place.
Yeah, no, I mean, you have to let them know. I mean, that's just...
Right, it's not fair. It's not
That's really just common courtesy.
Competition rules state that you have
Damn
to...
Damn it, Billy.
You have to verbally announce that a high five competition is taking place.
Yeah, just like a Highlander duel, you have to scream, there can only be one, and then you have to cut their head off.
Gotcha. Yeah. So you run up to the aliens and yell, there can only be five.
There can only be thumb! Welcome back to Loading Screen Simulator 2016.
Here's a loading screen again, in case you're curious what that looks like.
If you're worried about load screens in this game, do not worry. They are fairly quick.
It started you a little closer this time.
It's feeling bad for me now. Look, we're going to get the chainsaw ammo this time. You know why? You know why what we're going to do this time?
Chainsaw some bitches?
We're going to punch that guy. And we're not going to explode this time as much.
As much? Still some, just not as much.
We are still going to explode some, but not as much. I mean, if exploding was on our list of things to do, it would be pretty low on the priority list.
Pretty far down.
I'm like, hey, you know, we're going to explode a little bit. We're going to get some exploding done. Don't worry, guys. Definitely going to explode for you. But, that being said... We're gonna explode a little bit less. You know what we're gonna do?
Chainsaw this guy.
Yep, I'm just gonna kill him.
That's the good way of doing it.
We're gonna be SMRT this time. There's another guy shooting at me somewhere. Where you at, guy? I hear you. Hey.
There he is.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Did you need a bucket? I brought buckets. I brought buckets.
50%. Auto map. Alrighty, now we can do something. Here. Do a thing.
We can go to this place.
Door. Here's a door that opens.
Hey, look, it's a body.
Here's another door. Hey, he's got a blue key. Hey.
He had a rough.
Now we're getting somewhere.
He had a rough night.
Is that Sub-Zero?
It must be Sub-Zero because he's immune to bullets.
Yep. Can you make this jump? You totally made it.
I think so. Hey, look, there's the armor thing.
Totally made it.
I think we can get the armor thing there. I'm just trying to see where this actually leads. If there's anything. Yeah, there's probably
nothing else right there. Get it. You got it. Yeah.
Platforming expert. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh.
No.
Oh, I mean, this thing here.
No.
Alright, so there's lava. Hey, yeah, we've been here before. Hey, look, that's our body. Hey, body. You gave us the other key.
It's our yellow key, body.
And you're... Look. Sub-Zero.
Scorpion.
Yeah, yeah. Do you know who the red guy is, though? Do you remember?
Oh, God. Was there a red guy?
There was a red guy.
Another, like a red ninja?
There was a red guy that was similar. He just had a cybernetic suit.
It was what was his name? Cyborg?
There was Cyrex.
Cyrex.
And I forget
his brother Pyrex.
Yes, he was part Pyrex.
Yes. Cyrex and
I forget the other guy's name, to be honest. There was a yellow guy and a red guy.
Sector.
Sector and Cyrex, there you go.
Yeah, that's right.
I think they first appeared in Mortal Kombat 3, was Genesis?
That sounds right. I think it was 3.
Because that's where I recall them.
Yeah. Are you taking your blood pressure? Is that what's happening?
Yes. Okay. I was feeling a little spelt. And I figured I'd just, shoot a little heroin and check my blood pressure, No big deal.
Gotta do what you gotta do. Are you gonna, stop the plumbing on that toilet, or just going
to... No, I'm just kind of checking them before I have to murder lies all these demon things.
Alright. Just gonna shut off the water to this demon toilet here, and...
I wanna make sure I've got full health and plenty of ammo, and... Enough to make it through the fight gloriously as the reigning High Five champion.
No.
Can't be losing to imps. They got shit.
Make sure I've got more than enough supplies to make it back to the loading screen.
I mean, I've got to be prepared for that loading screen.
Exactly. You don't want to get there and be unprepared.
I mean, there's the High Five champ, and then there's the loading champ simulator. I mean, I am obviously the king of the loading screen.
I can't get over the look on the demon's face when you just grab their arm to kill them. They have this look on their face like, "It touched me! Oh!
Oh!" Like it tickles? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it tickles, right?
Something like that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look at that guy. Bang. Bang.
Let's see. Chainsaw. Nope. No more chainsaw.
Out of ammo.
Oop.
Not a good place to stand.
Yep.
Ooh. You blew yourself up. Nice.
High Five champion. All right.
Not sure what part of the High Five competition involves snapping people's necks. But if it does, I'm down to watch.
Yeah, no, it's on ESPN Ocho.
Gotcha. The Ocho.
The Ocho. Still kind of want to jump down here.
I
don't know why. There's just part of me that wants to go.
Oh, it's a bouncy thing!
That makes me want
to
go there.
Welcome to Portal.
I don't know what it is.
This is how you solve the puzzle. Ouch.
So, there's just something, it just made me want to come down here.
Have you been down here before?
I have not, so I think this might be the secret section. Oh.
That was just like a little portal bouncy pad.
Yeah.
Platforming!
Whee!
Platforming!
Whee! That was pointless platforming, because I could have just simply walked it over here and just, okay. Alright then. Well, hey, look, there's armor. We're going to get the armor.
Whee!
Your full armor, yeah. Oh, it's 40. I was way excited for too little. Up, or up.
Oh,
up,
okay.
Up.
This is not how you do this. Are you stuck?
I think I found a glitch. Oh. Oh, gosh.
I can't jump. There's nothing beneath me, but I'm too far down to climb up.
Oh, feels so good.
Oh, Jesus. Right here we go again.
I guess we're just... Can we explode ourselves out?
Maybe this is going to be a return to checkpoint moment.
I guess so. All right, All right, Bethesda, we found a glitch in your game right here. You see this? Glitch. All right, looks like we're loading the checkpoint. Yay, look, I found a thing that broke it.
Yes, you did. The quad damage power-up lets you inflict a lot more damage for a brief duration.
Hashtag reading, hashtag...
Maybe even four screen. Times as much damage.
Hashtag loading screen simulator 2016.
Hell devours the indolent. Movement is the key to victorious combat.
Victorious combat.
Oh, good, it led me right there. Look, it's Captain Picard again, oh my god!
No matter where you go, he's there.
You know what we're not going to do this time?
What?
We're not, I don't think we're going to go back to the jumpy place.
Not going to go back to the...
Yeah, we are. Of course we are.
Why not? Other than you're going to break your own ankles.
Yeah, I mean, that's true. I mean... I think he has strong ankles. I'm convinced.
I mean, obviously, he can still walk, but...
Alright, so... there's lava death right there.
I'll do the platforming again and then go across that way.
Alright, you know what we're not going to do this time?
Fall down in that little crevice?
We are not going to fall down in the crevice. We're going to try to fall down in the crevice. Look. Yay. Okay, so we're going to be smart. Yeah,
don't
like that.
Go in the crevice. There we go.
Smart.
Hey, look, there's a guy up there.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? High Five Champ, how are you doing? I'm campaigning for High Five Champ 2016.
Can I
count on your vote?
Can I depend on your vote?
I'm going to take that as a yes. High Five Champ 2016, yeah.
Thank you for your support. Thank you.
Oh, God. Well, we're up. Oh, God. Whoop. There we go. He's on the campaign trail, you know. I mean, it's a hard road.
Yep.
But he's going to win it.
He is. He talked to every single constituent along the way.
Oh, look, yeah, I guess we actually wanted to come here because this is the last of the
alien toilets.
The alien toilets we need to flush.
Can I turn the water off, too?
Flush.
I don't understand why they're so mad. I'm just making their water bill go down.
Hey, your toilet was running into another dimension. Do you know how expensive that is?
Got an overflow of alien turds coming back up through your toilet.
Oh.
And you exploded. Holy shit, did you explode?
It was that guy to the side of me. I should have just gone and punched the guy instead of being a hot rod and exploding him with explodey things.
When faced with the choice of punching a guy or not punching a guy, you should always choose to punch the guy.
When you're the High Five Champ, you should always choose exactly. To punch the guy. This year's 2016... simulator of loading screens.
This year is 2016 simulator. Next year's 2016 simulator will be brought to you by a different product. Be sponsored by someone else. 2017's 2016 simulator.
Brought to you by 2014. Why is it 2 years back? You know what? It doesn't matter. You know what?
Don't ask goddamn
questions.
Don't
ask questions. Just go with it.
Just go with it.
Alright, so I think these are optional places. We've already been to these places. So that's just backtracking. Maybe we were just a genius, and we understood that right away that we needed to go right here.
Yep, and break your ankles every time.
Oh no! Oh. Here it goes again!
Oh Jesus, like I bounced way up in the air! Whoa.
Alright, there we go. Impact compensation. He has impact compensation. You know what that's like?
You get paid every time you fall down a shaft?
Yes. I was gonna say he has crunch zones like a Honda Civic.
Oh, he just crumples.
He just crumples.
He stands back up whenever he's done. Something just injure you?
I think so.
Something's shooting at you.
Hey, you're not supposed to be there yet.
It's like we're on to you this time. We've seen you run over that armor every time. We're gonna take you out before you get there.
I drive champ. Still got it. Hey, buddy. Nope. Ow. That was not hugs. Punches are not hugs. Punches are not hugs. Punches are not hugs. Let's see here. Time to go flush the interdimensional toilet. You know, Rick would be proud.
Yes, he would. That's the couch. I'm not farting.
He's right. It's the couch.
The couch. I'm
farting. Rick for Interdimensional Plumber 2017.
Interdimensional Plumber.
That's right. No one knows your interdimensional plumbing needs like a Rick.
Why are these guys so angry? I just fixed their plumbing.
Aww.
Like, we got you over here just to fix our clogged sink, and you destroyed our toilet! Well, it was there, and it looked like it needed to be destroyed, so I mean, I went with it.
I mean, it wouldn't flush anymore. I mean, what good was it?
Terrible.
Sometimes your kitchen just won't flush.
Sometimes your kitchen just won't flush.
And sometimes your cock just won't, you know, turn your toilet off. It's
too broken to turn the water off to your toilet.
It's like, you know, toilet won't flush and the cock broken. I mean, it's going to be a bad day. It's just going to be a bad day, okay? If I counted all the times my cock wouldn't flush... You know what would happen?
The amount of times my cock would be flushed?
Yes. Absolutely nothing would happen. Alright, let's swing. Oh. Hey, look, it's opened up. Yay! Yay, yay, yay. Alright.
Yay! Sorry, I'm gonna deal with some things on my phone briefly, but...
Phone deals!
Phone deals.
Hard times living in the streets of the phone, dude. Alright, what do we got here? Let's see,
Cooling turbine, status ready. Alert, critical heat.
This is the angriest looking toilet I've ever seen here.
It's pretty angry.
I'm pretty sure if we high five it, it's gonna fix it, though. Yep. Yeah, see, look at that.
This guy just can't press buttons normally. He has to, like, walk up and wow, everything is really shaking.
See, look at that. That fixed the high five toilet. High five, champ. High five the toilet. It works. Alright, he's up there. And we're gonna run here. What's up? What? Whee! Alright, sir.
My toilet.
I claim this toilet in the name of Doom Guy! Oh, no, they're gonna fight back. I never expected that to happen.
Did not expect them to fight for that toilet.
Like porta potties at a taco festival. There are going to be many fights for toilets. Many, many fights.
You ever been to a taco festival?
I've never been to a taco festival.
Man, I went to one this year, and I did not go in the porta potties. Like, I refused.
I would have
been a bad time. That
I would have been terrified to go into a porta potty at a taco festival or any kind of. Spite, like a curry festival, I would be hesitant.
Oh, God, yeah, that too.
I'd be hesitant to go into the bathroom.
I mean, we ate as much as we could, but as soon as you felt that twinge of, like, I need to go to the bathroom, it's like, okay, we're done, time to leave.
Ooh.
We're not using a fucking porta-potty.
Good thing I remembered that we had the chainsaw.
That was helpful.
Alright. Yeah, the scope was a good, that's a good call. The rockets seemed like they would have been fun.
Yeah, I mean, I was going for those later, but... Scope is kind of helpful.
Alright, do we have... Oh.
Ooch.
Let's see.
Oochie.
Whee! Okay.
You got low health.
Yeah, we're just trying to maneuver around here for a moment. Pick off some easier guys to get some health back. Or just find some armor.
Movement is the key to survival.
What?
What? And I shouldn't have been holding still this whole time?
You're trying to tell me this isn't a standstill simulator 2017?
It is not.
It's not the alpha version?
Standstill 2016 simulator 2017.
Nice.
And we have low health again.
You know what? This game is entirely about low health. There we go.
There you go.
Alright. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and... Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Thank you for the health. Of course, right as I got health from one guy, another guy takes it. I get health from another guy. It's just a vicious circle of being a health thief.
Health thief.
Oh, well. That worked. I'm gonna say I planned that. I didn't plan that, but I totally planned that.
As long as it works, you can take credit for it.
Where's this guy at? There he is. Oh god, it's a big guy. Run away from the big guy. Oh god, there's two big guys. Oh shit.
He just like tripped you and you fell face first and that was the end.
More or less.
So we'll probably go ahead and call that an episode. Probably been going for a little while now, so made some good progress there.
We did. We got a lot of load screens under the belt.
Yes. There's probably going to be a lot more where that came from.
Oh, yes. Load screen master.
But as you've probably seen since you went back and watched episode one, we've made a lot of progress since then.
What?
And if you haven't watched it, but you watched all of this one, shame on you. You should have watched episode one first.
You should have watched episode... You know what? You can watch any episode in any order that you want to, except you at some point have to go back and watch episode one of Dude.
Exactly. It's
pivotal. It's out there.
It's pivotal to the whole understanding the whole series and understanding all of the humor that we're having.
It's Pivadute?
Pivadute. It is Pivadute.
Pivadute?
The haste power-up increases your speed for a short duration. Press L1 to use equipment items. They can make a big difference in your survival.
So what you're saying is I could have used grenades there and been effective?
You could have used grenades.
Holy shit.
Grenades are a thing that can happen. Anyway, thank you for watching. This is episode two.
Who doesn't?
Episode two of the Brothers Pab. Play Doom, whatever you want to call it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Toodles.